Tabea Otta and Sylvie Schmidt. For Air Pistol Junior, the qualified shooters, Air Pistol Junior men, Anish Sharaf, Sasha Mihailo, and Alex John. Air Pistol Woman Junior, Anushi Yalan.
Thank you. 10 minutes. is cool.
For the first competition series, load. Start.
By the senior final, we currently have Stephanie Pekusa in the lead with 52.0. We also had a beautiful 10.9 shot by Stefan Kürz, Air Athlete Junior. We have Tessa Strick currently in the lead with a 51.5.
For the next competition series, load. Start.
For the Air Rifle Senior Final, we currently now have Manon Smith in the lead with 103.8. Thomas Lubeer and Jan Hermes are currently in the danger zone. Air Rifle Junior Finals, we have Tessa Strick in the lead with 102.3. Here we have Alexandra Scheel and Levi Trum currently in the danger zone.
For the next competition series, load. Start.
For the Air Rifle Senior Final is Jan Hermans, representing Belgium. Eleventh place goes to Thomas Lubeer, representing Belgium. With another solid 5 shots, Manon Smeets increased her lead to 156.7. For the INTARSO final for Air Rifle Junior, we have in 12th place Levi Trum representing the Netherlands. In 8th place we have Jens Theodor representing Belgium. Here we have Mohammed Anas Khan taking over the lead from Tessa Strick, and he's now at 51. Oh, they have a tie, sorry. We have a tie between the two in the lead. Mohammed Anas Khan and Tessa Strick is tied with 151.8.
For the next competition series, load. Start.
INTARSO final, we have on 10th place Geert Crozier representing Belgium. The 9th place goes to Daan van den Brulle representing Belgium. Manon Smeets will keep shooting solid 10s and is still in 1st place. For the Air Rifle Junior INTARSO final, we have 10th place to Dekshanshu Shield representing India. The 9th place goes to Julia Dück representing Germany. We now have Mohammed Anas Khan in the lead for the Air Rifle Junior final.
For the next competition series, load. Start.
Hebben ze gewonnen, Pierre.
Can't say it's not a good training for the athletes today. So, for the Air Rifle Senior Final, we have in late pace Sebastian Kurt from Genk Belgium. Seventh place goes to Stephanie Beckmann representing Germany. Manant Meisel keeps the lead for the Air Rifle Senior Final. For the Air Rifle Junior INTARSO Finals, we have Melissa Gaden placing 8th. She's representing Belgium. The 7th place goes to Demi Holthausen, representing the Netherlands. In the last string of five shots, Isabella de Prist has shot herself into the first place.
We'll give it a couple of seconds to see if the alarm is real or if it's false alarm, and then we'll continue. I would say no more than 30 seconds. Start.
Vielleicht hat sich ja wirklich jemand hinten an den Führern zu schaffen gemacht.
Ja. Kann ja sein.
Ja.
Das ist eine Note aus
und kein Eingang.
Und geöffnet und dann geht die.
We have sixth place going to Emma van der Weijeren representing Belgium. Place goes to Anneke Verheyden representing Belgium. We still have Manon Smith in the lead with Vanilla Solid Series, now at 310.6. The ITARSO Finals Air Rifle Junior, we have sixth place going to Stefan van der Belt representing the Netherlands. The fifth place goes to Tessa Schweik, representing the Netherlands, the Reflex shooting team. With a series of 51.1, Isabella de Prist now takes the lead. After the next five shots, we should know our bronze medalists.
For the next competition series, hello.
Schönes Nummer, aber ganz vergewaltigt, ja. Diese Musik.
Da. Da. We'll be right back.
INTARSO Final Air Rifle Senior, the fourth place goes to Wesley Holthausen, representing the Netherlands. Our bronze medalist is Stephanie Fakusi, representing Belgium. INTARSO Finals Air Rifle Junior, fourth place goes to Mathis Ployet, representing France. The bronze medal goes to Tamara Laus, representing the Netherlands. We will shortly proceed with the medal match. We would also like you all to know that the reason for the fire alarm we just had a few moments ago was due to a burnt toast at the cafeteria. It has been solved. You're all safe.
Habe ich jetzt nicht verstanden?
Da ist ein Toasti zu heiß geworden in der Cafeteria.
Feueralarm. Ich habe den Toaster nicht ausgestellt.
Los, ja.
Stopp!
Pro Schuss? Zwei Schuss? Zwei Schuss?
Nein, zwei Punkte pro Schuss. Wer als erstes 16 Punkte hat, hat gewonnen.
Okay.
Und bei Gleichstand jeder einen Punkt.
INTARSO Final Senior, the first two points goes to Anke Jäger. INTARSO Final Junior, the first two points goes to Isabel de Vries.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
INTARSO Final Senior with the 10.5, Manon Smeets gains 2 points. INTARSO Super Final Junior, 2 points goes to Mohammed Anas Khan with a 10.8.
For the next competition series, Lou. Start.
Series shot.
Stop.
INTARSO Senior Finals with the 10.5, Manon Smeets gains another 2 points. INTARSO Finals Junior with a 10.4, Isabel de Vries gains 2 points.
For the next competition shot, load. Start. Thank you.
INTARSO final senior with a beautiful 10.8 and Diego gains 2 points. INTARSO final junior, Mohamed Anas Khan gains 2 points with a 10.4. The both finals, all of the athletes are 4 points each.
For the next competition shot, blue. Start.
INTARSO final senior with a 10.2, 2 points goes to Angliega. In the INTARSO junior final, with a 10.6, Isabel de Fritz gains 2 points.
For the next competition shot, low.
Ich glaube, man könnte mal ein bisschen mit dem Applaus anfangen, gleich, ne? Während des Schießens.
INTARSO senior fans with a beautiful 10.9. 2 points goes to Manon Smith. INTARSO junior final with a 10.8. 2 points goes to Isabel de Fris.
For the next competition shot, Lou.
Final senior with a 10.5, 2 points goes to Manon Smith. INTARSO final junior, Mohamed Anas Khan scores 2 points with his 10.0.
For the next competition shot, Lou. Start.
INTARSO final senior, 2 points goes to Angliega, which brings her on a tie with Manon Smeets. With a 10.7, Manon Smeets gains 2 points. INTARSO final junior, we have a match point after Isabel de Fris shoots a 10.6 and gains 2 points.
For the next competition shot, Lou. Start.
Thank you. INTARSO Senior Finals. With a 10.6, Manon Smith gains 2 points, which brings her to a match point. INTARSO Finals Junior, 2 points goes to Mohammed Anas Khan, gaining up some distance to Isabel de Vries.
For the next competition shot, Lou. Start.
Sehr emotionaler Mensch. Immer diese Filmerei.
Vice President of INTARSO. The third place goes to Anshri Yalan, India. The second place goes to Alex John, representing Great Britain, Wales.
Do you know I didn't present them?
See you again next year.
You will. You will.
Have you seen him? First place goes to Anish Raj.
And defending Germany. The second place goes to Cora Böhr, representing Germany. The winner of the Pistol Senior Finals is James Miller, representing Great Britain, Wales.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Oh, no, it's okay. Don't worry. It's okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, maybe. Worth something.
Thank you.
Go to Tamara Leis, representing the Netherlands. The second place goes to Mohammed Anas Khan, representing India. The winner of the INTARSO Junior Finals is Isabel de Vries, representing the Netherlands. Representing Belgium. The silver medal and the second place goes to Anke Jaeger, representing the representing Belgium. The winner of the INTARSO Senior Super Finals for Rifle is Manon Smith, representing the Netherlands. On behalf of participating here, I hope you have an enjoyable time and hope to see you all next year.
Nou, volgende editie in de sweet spot, jongens.